Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly set with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spitting out.
You've got to be shitting me. I'll bet.
Inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt, though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
Thank you.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft.
There's something wrong.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo.
The
full speed.
They broke something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss, Spedding, tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
You better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep him crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. It could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just a little faint. Fixed faint.
Ricardo? Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece. Thank you.
Something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So, I guess, the deal's sealed. Now, this is board-level need-to-know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite the promotion, huh?
You shouldn't be here.
Ransom's nowhere to be seen. There are conflicts with the hazard containment breach. Synthetic safety procedures are getting bypassed left and right. Comms are offline. I thought it was random, but I'm not so sure. Oh god, I gotta get in. Tell us ahead, I'm up.
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard.
Okay, if I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
another level today.
Thank you.
Security's too tight. Should make the job easier. After we left? You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station!